network matter is something that's coming, and it's here already in a lot of ways. I have a remote control that controls the LED lights over my roof. I just wanted to write something that was a little bit gonzo. I think about the commercial interests and the brand and advertising interests, and what are those people going to do with it, and how it affects kind of, I don't know, retail and the stock market and things like that. And if I had a direct link to somebody's brain, I'm sure that I would see a lot of like advertising and spam and so on. So I wanted to just play with that. You look 30, 40 years from now, you can have something with the power of your smartphone that is sub 1 cent and embedded into every bottle of water, every box of detergent on the shelves. What's it going to do? So I think that's the world around us is going to seem less inanimate and more animate in general. There's going to be almost no such thing as an inanimate object to a certain extent.